So it's going to be a while before he's back on the field, meaning that this is ample time. Oh, Zingo!
Unlucky.
He's trying to get into position right now.
I'm watching with bated breath. I'm so excited.
Oh,
I'm
he
so
close.
Excited. He forgets.
Oh, he might take a sentry. He's not dead yet, though. Oh, now he dies.
Logan down, Bombo down, slight Uberat on the side of Fro. The only worry is that Kobe blocks two and will stall for the rest of G6.
It looks like he's going to try and do it.
He gets it! Oh, my God!
Let's cover this back up.
All right, yeah, and I guess we can do... Do you know if we're going to do the interviews with... You know, if G6 ripped a sack at that exact time, that would have been pretty fruitful for them, but Sam Blast.
He took the telly. Sam Blast is definitely 110% trolling. He saw it.
Yeah, and Sam Blast coming in up on heavy late into the fight to maybe give some covering fire right now. All the players going to be trying to dive in onto the point. Sam Blast is still up at about 300 HP, deleting those scouts. And that is going to be the round. And even though G6 do have Uber, that is going to delay a little bit in the favor of Ford. I don't think they're going to be...
Okay. I'm doing it live. You're doing it live? All right.
Yeah.
Am I on?
Caps on the high ground looking to aggress forward.
Oh, they get on the J.
Oh,
they don't quite. Kobe slightly missing. Kobe doesn't shoot the sniper.
Ah, what the hell just happened?
Is behind
a
mini little cliff, trying to see whatever pick he can try to clean up. They could push this in, play. They could push this in, get whatever pick, play the post with him in the air. Ooh, and Benio goes ahead and gets air. He gets headshot by Rakuso, who's just gonna go ahead and keep it steady at 63 health. He gets picked by Crit.
I'm gonna need a sub.
There's actually a fight on last as well. Dingo is gonna be able to defend himself. Spoon coming out. He wants it again. He forces it. Thank you very much for the water.
It's interesting, man. He keeps trying to stuff these upper doors. He keeps, like, every single bit he's rolled out so far, he's been kind of just rolling with that one. He puts, like, five stickies up there. He's going to be trying to go for it again. Actually, go for the double slice. He's down to 20.